putting on per hectare, because the chap that knows that you're working with is 12 meters and it knows what speed you're going, it's then telling you the nitrogen you're putting on, the nutrient sensor on the dribble bar, the nitrogen in kilograms per hectare, and then the same with your phosphorus, potassium, ammonium nitrogen, and the dry matter on the slurry.